We'll be right back. whole world, everything we think of as nice and normal and sane might be like a big leather ball filled with air. Only in some places, the leather's scuffed almost down to nothing. Places where the barriers are thinner. Wouldn't it be a day if the last of the leather was on us, and not on the inside of that ball just rubbed away?